side, sidesteps, kicks it over to Freeman, spins in the lane, puts a wild shot up there, not there. DeBerry rebound, put back basket, good. Hutch up 2-0. Hutch again, here they go, left side to Jackson, feet inside to Freeman. Here's a Kadeem Allen, three-pointer on his way, good, a three-pointer from outside. He hit the backside of one to Nate Jackson. Nathan gives it off now to Kadeem Allen, another three, same spot, same results. Back-to-back threes by Kadeem Allen. He has six, and the Grizzlies have nine. 9-8 ball game. Grizzlies by one. The jumper off of him by Kadeem Allen. So Allen with a two-point conversion. Bart Briggs, he wants to fly. He'll bring it up quickly. Ball rejected by Nate Jackson. Freeman, here's Kadeem Allen. Dribble penetrates, pulls up, kicks it outside. Wood from three on the left arc. Bingo! Got it! And Hutchinson takes the lead at 15-13. Underneath to Andre Sands. He loses the basketball. Quickly down comes the Grizzlies. They lose it. Here's Kadeem Allen. He'll break it in and score it. Kadeem Allen with the breakaway. Get into Kadeem Allen. Allen sidesteps, shoots it on his way. 15-footer off. No good. Putback basket is good, however, by Nate Jackson. Hutch got the offensive board, but couldn't finish it. We drive the other way, shot not there, rebound cleared out by Nate Jackson. Here comes Wood, quickly down to Freeman. He'll step it home. A big basket by Freeman. Pulls the Dragons within one. And the Dragons want to run. Chance to regain the lead here. Here's Wood. He'll square. 18-footer on his way, up and good. Derek Wood with a two-pointer. He has five. And Briggs averages right at 11. Three-pointers up and good from outside by Derek Wood. And a technical foul called on Derek Wood for taunting. He swings to Northwest Kansas Tech. The Mavericks await the winner of this ball game. Three-pointer by Kadeem Allen is good from outside. Kadeem Allen knocks it down. He has three trays to go along with two conventional baskets. And the barrier in there together. Kadeem Allen outside of the DeBarry Whittingham. He'll drive to the basket and score. Whittingham with the basket. Over the right side, jumper from outside by O'Connor. Doesn't go. Rebound cleared. Watson got hit hard. And the foul's going to be called on Wolford Humphrey. BJ caught in the left eye. Shot in-game capsule. Brought to you by the Little White Castle at 14th. The main medicine shop for all your pharmaceutical needs. Hutch will bring it up. We're tied at 34. Jumper, but Jackson's good. Nate Jackson with a basket. His second, he has four. Way this time for the Blue Dragons. Here comes Kadeem Allen. Allen will push it up the court. He'll dump it underneath the Wood. He'll put it up and score it. Derek Wood with a basket. Outside top, right side ball rejected. Here comes the Blue Dragons with the basketball. Into the full court, they'll bring it. Layup good by Derek Wood. Back-to-back baskets by Wood has given the Dragons a six-point lead at 40-34 in four. Jackson has it. Here's Freeman with it. Freeman dribble penetrates. Drives in, gets the seam, goes up and scores it. Just found a little seam and was able to put it up. Long pass down court. Here's Freeman. Freeman goes all the way underneath, puts it up, not there, but tips up and in by Wood. Derek Wood with the basket. It's been a heck of a battle between these two. Pass down low to DeBerry, he'll push it home. What a pass by Kadeem Allen. He found a wide open DeBerry. Steps up, shoots the three ball, comes off no good. Rebound, Nate Jackson. Blue Dragons will bring it up. Here's Kadeem Allen. Allen, alley-oop underneath the Freeman basket. Good. What a slam by Freeman. What a feed by Allen. The Dragons lead it by 12. 15:02 to go in the second half of play. Hutchinson up by 12. A timeout is taken. We'll get right. Pass down low to DeBerry. DeBerry way off the mark. No good. But Deshaun's there for the rebound. Put back up and in by Freeman. Dragons actually got two offensive. Back outside and work the ball. Fitzgerald ball blocked by Freeman. The drive by Kadeem Allen floats it up and scores it. Keep the pressure on. Not the Dragons' style. Feet down low underneath to go to DeBerry. He'll put it up and score it. DeBerry with a big basket. Shot. Left side Jackson. Dribble penetrates. Floats one. Doesn't go. DeBerry rebound. Put back basket. Good by DeBerry. He has six, 7 points, and the Dragons lead it 58-49. Momentum has swung back. into the Grizzlies' favor. Here's Kadeem Allen, floats one, shoots in, scores! Kadeem Allen with the basket. It took a while to come down. It bounced around for a while, but he has his 17th point, plus the timeout's going to be taken. Back. Wood had it over to Kadeem Allen. He'll drive right side, shoot it on its way, and score it! Kadeem Allen with the basket. Another one for Kadeem Allen. Kadeem Allen. He'll isolate on O'Connor. Nice pass underneath the Freeman basket. Good. Deshaun Freeman with another basket in his hands. Kadeem spins right. Drives down. Dumps it up to DeBerry. Flushes it in. The basket by DeBerry. Shamari Triggs shot partially rejected. Wood with the rebound. Outlet to Freeman. It's showtime. Boom. Basket by Freeman. 71-59. Hutchinson with the lead. Hutchinson will set up the offense. 42 seconds left to go. Dragons are going to work their way into the semifinal and take on a fine Maverick team from Northwest Kansas Tech. It's Cinderella versus the old guard, the defending champion of this region, the Blue Dragons.